I'm Carolyn Riley Payne, the proud president of the Seattle King County NAACP. We welcome you today for our first virtual fundraiser. Freedom funds everyone. We are delighted to be able to do Freedom Fund this year, although it is virtual. Very different than what we've ever done before, but what else is new? This is a new time. This has been a very trying year for all of us, but because we are resilient, we always bounce back. The Seattle King County NAACP is proud to be able to do a virtual fundraiser. It will help us to do what we do best, fight for you, fight for our students, our kids, our youth. Black and brown children should not be afraid to go to school, to walk down the street. We should not feel oppressed and discriminated against. We have to end that. So we ask you to join us in hand to do what we do best. The NAACP has been around doing everything to end discrimination, social injustices, not just for black people, but for everyone. Because when black people and people of color are successful, guess what? It impacts you. It impacts the world. It impacts our city. And it really impacts Seattle King County. As we go forth in this today, we encourage you to be a part of the solution. And by being a part of the solution, that is to make a donation to Freedom Funds Everyone. Your donations will ensure that the work continues another century. But greater than another century, it will continue another day, another year. As we go forth with this fundraiser, in which you will make happen and a success, we dedicate this in part to those who have lost their lives, those who have been discriminated against, the Charlena Lives, the Manny Ellis, the John Williams, and many, many more. Because of your donations, we are able to do what we do, fight discrimination everywhere. Systemic racism is always here. Please make sure that you tell your friends and you get everyone involved, because you always want the NAACP on your side. Thank you so very much for being a part of this day, because what you're doing will lift up what we do in the future, what we can do in the future. Freedom funds everyone.